Number three is level change, change in levels. That is, you didn't just move, you changed, things changed. Number four, light for direction. When he said the Lord God is sun, it means that he illuminates your life. He directs your life. Number five, protection. Shield. And of course, number six, grace. Much grace. Grace is the reason for ease. We come boldly to the throne of grace. Hebrews 4:16. Grace. Number seven, glory. Glory delivers us from shame. Glory causes us to manifest. When we come before his presence, we tap into his glory. And number eight, good supplies. Good supplies, provision. Give us this day our daily bread. When you go back from here, go through those things again. This is what we have come here this morning to experience. And we shall not live here the same way. Progress as you moved. Strength. Level change. Light for direction. Protection. Not easily wasted by any devil. Grace, glory, good. That's the goodness of God. Are you ready for all of this? Then stand on your feet with a shout of victory.
Shako kala paratina kadasana eke palo tarote kalike ke koba garata tigana tatadiasa jine lebedegele tarasa. In Jesus' name we are praying. We are presenting.